Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you are ready for the golf. I'm so glad you could join us for this event presented by the TGC Network. And our first round action commences, folks. Let's get down to the first tee and pick up on the action. And there you have it, folks. First drive of the event. Well, so far so good for this one. From 170 yards out. Looks like a 7-iron. I think you'll like that. This putt's for birdie. This one's about 10 feet from the cup. Oh my goodness, that was close. And this putt is for bogey. And that putt will drop. And starting the day off here at 1 over par. And the wind could be an issue on this next hole. We're gonna have to see how this tee shot goes. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And this could be long. And that shot will be on the green with a fair amount of distance to make up to get that next putt in the hole. Oh, that was close. And this for the par. Ooh. This putt's about 3 feet away. And that drops for bogey. And after that one, he's unfortunately going to be moving down in the standings. And now the third hole tee off. Nothing wrong with that. And about 250 from the pin. And it's about a few feet from the cup. And as we look at the scoreboard, our leader is currently having a round of 9 under par. And now we find ourselves at the fourth hole tee off. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And he's got to be happy with that. And this for the birdie. And a nice putt. And after that one, he's going to go down to even par. And teeing off on this par 4. This one's looking pretty good. And about 170 yards out. Here's an 8-iron. And that that one's going to miss the green. I'm assuming the wind was a factor in that. And about 10 feet to go here. Ooh, and just doesn't want to drop. And this one is for the bogey. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And after that hole, one over for the day. And moving on to the sixth. And you don't see someone drive the green on this par four every day. That was beautifully done. This one's about 7 feet away. For the birdie. And he's going to go down to even par after that hole. And let's see what the seventh hole has in store today. That was a nice shot out of the sand, and that is going to make birdie a whole lot easier. And that one goes for birdie. And he's moving on up on the leaderboard after that hole. Okay, we find ourselves now on the eighth hole tee off. And this shot's looking promising. and from 160 yards out. Yeah, not the greatest luck on that approach shot. Not enough club on that one. This one's about a 7-footer. Ooh, and that was very close. This looks like around a 4-footer, I'd say. And that drops for bogey. And after that hole, that's going to put him up to even par. And on to the 9th hole. This is the 3-iron, I believe. This one's looking pretty good. And this putt is for birdie. Oh, my lands. That was very close. And for the par. And that one will drop. And after that hole, he will stay at even par. And next up is a par 4, folks. This one's looking pretty good so far. From about 120 yards. And now he's going to be digging that putter out. And about 7 feet to go here. And that one goes in for the bird. And the leader at the top of our board is currently sitting at 14 under. And moving on to the 11th hole. And that was a powerful, powerful drive. Yeah, about 110 yards to the pin from here. Now, that's an unfortunate approach shot. Just not enough club on that one. And with this, hopefully, they can save par. And that one will drop. And currently sitting at one under for the day. And now setting up for the par four. And I think he will be pleased with that. And this is about a 105-yard shot to the pin. I think this shot might be a bit long. And that approach is on the green with some distance left. Ooh. From 15 feet. And that one's right in the cup. And it looks like he moved down in the rankings after that hole. And time for the 13th here. this is definitely heading towards the green. And he's on the green. And this for the birdie. And that one will drop. And I'm looking at the top of the heap here, our current leader sitting at 16 under par. Okay, let's see what this tee shot has in store on the 14th. I think we'll find some fairway here. From 140 yards out. And that approach is on with a lengthy putt coming up. From 23 feet away. Oh my gracious, that was close. And this putt is for the bogey. And that one will drop. And unfortunately, he's going to move down in the standings after that one. And moving on to the 15th hole. One's looking good. Ooh, that looked good. And this one's about 8 feet. And the par putt will drop. And after that hole, one under for the day. And now setting up on the 16th tee. And it sounded powerful off the club face. This is going for days. And about 220 yards away. Yeah, it looks like a 5-iron. Poor approach shot there. And this one's for birdie. And as we check the scores, our leader currently sitting at 16 under. Okay, and moving on to the 17th now. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. From 130 yards. Going with the pitching wedge here. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. All right, and he's on. Looking like 8 feet to the cup here. And that one will drop for birdie. And currently sitting at 3 under for the day after that one. Now teeing up for the final hole of the round. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. Okay, and about 145 yards left. Here's a 9-iron. bonus putts for birdie. Oh my goodness. And this putt is for par. Solid putt.